Hi there, George here. Today I'm gonna show you something which I did in my room a few days ago. I moved all my plants from there and moved in another room, and my room was under construction. So I painted the walls again, and so it looks like now the final result. This is my mandarin tree. I didn't move it because it's too big and hard to move. So looks like and nice. Now it's beautiful, fresh. Everything is clean. The walls already. And in this corner, as you saw or maybe not, on my channel was mold, and I cleaned it well, and after that I painted walls. So there mold was in. Especially in that corner was a lot of mold, and in the corner down here. Well, and I'm happy at the holidays, at Christmas. I will have a beautiful room, and I will put all the stuff here back today. So, what I have yet to work a little bit to clean the floor, you can see. And the windows I have to clean, so my mandarin tree growing fantastic. So looks like beautiful grows, new leaves grow like in the summertime, so looks like you can see. Still no one to bloom, but we will see in the future. Was in bloom in 2016 too. So look at this branch, how fast was grow. Look at it, this is fresh, you can see. Amazing growing, so maybe it will bloom, we will see, maybe in the summer. Well, we will see, I move it outside in the summertime. So looks like. And here I have in my room this temperature. Amazing, great comfort. And let's see Fahrenheit. You can see. Awesome. So the mold I removed with one solution, Ace called. It's familiar, I think. I don't know when your country exists or not, but it's very toxic. Yeah, that's it. But I opened the windows and I walked here. So looks like now. This windows is bad, inside something wrong. I can't clean it, but I have to change it. So this actually is my room. Room tall, and that's it. Here it's my router, internet, a lot of cables. This is internet via fiber optic. And it's very fast internet in my country, in Moldova. So looks like I have to rearrange everything, make very beautiful today, and this picture so beautiful. When I painted, I remove it and I put it back already. Beautiful looks like. Here was table with my computer. I will put it back. So that's it. Here I put this back here on its place. So looks like everything is clean already. Amazing. Look at the mandarin tree. It's growing so beautiful. Let's see what is after this door. There will be my future balcony, and in the summer I will grow plants on the balcony, but not very soon. In the future I will see, and so will be up there will be. So my garden You can see, so looks like was the first snow and I have it snow. As you can see, only I have a snow, but on another places melted. So I have a lot of work to wash all the dust everywhere and put back all the stuff. And we will see how it looks like. Here we go, it's night already, I finished. And as you can see, I put back all the stuff, all my plants and banana plants. As always, they grow in my room and not only. So I, you know, they are wet. I clean dust. I wash them well and after that I put them here in this beautiful place which I made a few days ago. So another banana I put here on its place. Beautiful looks like. Amazing. And on this table, as you can see, some plants I put back. Beautiful looks like, so nice. There I will make my intros. Amazing just. Look at the coffee tree, so beautiful. Remember when I replanted the coffee tree? If not, I will add the link in the corner. So color are doing beautiful as always. I put it back here on its place. And look at the flower, amazing. And here I have this and African violets. Everything looking perfect in new room. Like new room, this is refresh. And so beautiful looks like my mandarin tree. I put it on its place in winter time. So perfect just. Everything is clean, amazing. And on the windowsill I put pineapple, bamboo and banana plants as well. So looks like bamboo which I grow from seed and it's doing well in this time of yard. And pineapples, amazing just they're doing. So, and look at this pineapple sucker, how grows. And some banana suckers, about 7. Well, that's it, so looks like. So, there are banana plants. And on this windowsill plants, both here, it's my computer. So it's comfortable. I edit videos here and it's warm. From there coming warm and let's see how many degrees I have right now. 21 and almost 100% humidity because I washed all the plants, I moved here and they are wet yet. Look at my hand, it's wet. So I'm happy that I did that job and at the holidays it will be nice in my room. On my computer working well and fast, I will edit videos regularly, I think, and that's it, so looks like here, nice. And here this image, and in another corner, this, looking perfect in that corner, amazing. This was my room tour now in December and the all plants are doing really good. He look at them. So that's it for this video. Thanks so much for watching to the end. That means a lot to my channel. And have a nice day. Greetings from Moldova. Hit the subscribe button if you want and put like, and see you next time. Happy holidays. George was here. Bye bye.